Good evening, everyone. Aaron McGinnis here, student director, coming at you from the Browncroft Fire Pit, which is just off to the side of the frame. But tonight is going to be just a good night of worship. Again, why do we worship? Well, it's so that we can tell God how much we love him, how much we're thankful for him. It's an act of praise. It's not an act of trying to sing super good so people look at you, right? It's an act, it's using the gift of singing that God has given us to tell him how wonderful and how much we adore him and how much, you know, we want to praise him for who he is, for because he's a good God, almighty, powerful, really great guy. So that's what we do. I'm gonna pray as we go into worship tonight. So if you would bow your heads with us. Here we go. Dear Lord, we come before you this evening just wanting to give our all to you, Lord. We recognize that you are beautiful and perfect, and sometimes it's hard to believe. Lord, help our unbelief, but through these words tonight, as we sing, I pray that we can use these words to praise you, to understand your goodness, and to thank you and give you praise for that tonight. So, Lord, we come before you to worship you tonight. As I walk now through the valley, let your love rise above every fear, like the sun shaping the shadow. In my weakness, your glory appears. I'm not enough.
Was I forsaken? The Lord is in this place. Salvation in you. Sadness from wherever you've been. Come broken hearted, let rescue begin. Come find your mercy, oh sinner, come kneel. Earth has no sorrow, heaven can't heal. Oh, oh, earth has no sorrow, heaven can't heal. So lay down your burdens, lay down your shame. All who are broken, lift up your face. A wanderer, come home, you're not too far. Lay down your hurt, lay down your heart, come as you are. Yeah, there's hope for the hopeless and all those who've strayed. Come sit at the table, come taste the grace. There's rest for the weary, a rest that endures. Earth has no sorrow, heaven can cure. No, no, yeah. Earth has no sorrow, heaven can cure. So lay down your burdens, lay down your shame. All who are broken, lift up your
let
Lord, your guide, I go before you now. I stand beside you, I'm all around you. And though you feel I'm far away, closer than your breath, I am with you. More than you know, I am the Lord of peace. No evil will conquer you. Steady now your heart and mind, come into my rest. And oh, let your faith arise, lift up your weary head. I am with you wherever you go. Yes, come to me, I'm your heir.
Vision. May we see through a lens of your goodness. May we see people in their beauty as you see them. Worthy of love, worthy of just our friendship, worthy of relationship. Lord, I pray that we try to draw towards those people that are hard to draw towards and use what you've given us to bless them with love, with gifts, with encouragements. Lord, be our vision. Wonderful. All right, guys, thanks so much for tuning in this night for Campfire Worship Night. And we hope to see you around. Youth is coming soon, and we're very excited to see you there. So have a great night.